File, new, go for project. So the name you give it as 3-1. Okay. So now create a blank project. Okay. So now we have got an empty space here. So here we are going to draw the diagram. This is your full wear equipment. So here in this case, we are going to select your Arpan 741. So 741. So that part you are going to select, you are going to place it here. And one more two rectifiers we need, so we are going to place it here and we are going to do the M mode there. Next is we need your diodes. So diodes D1N4007. Now select diode D1004007, then you place it across here. Do your rotation again vertically. So now place your diode here. One more diode, you place it here in mode. Then take your resistors. So now resistors. So we need 4 resistors. So here one, here one. Then one more resistor down. To your second pin and resistor. So N mode. This resistor, one more pin will be down. Now place the resistors. Now we will do your wiring process. So wiring process, we are going to take this from here. So output of this is going to be connected to this diode and to this diode. So after connecting it, next is this second pin is going to be connected to this resistor. Third pin is going to be connected to ground. Now here from this feedback, your output resistance, we are going to take the resistance. Connect it to this resistor. Connect it to this resistor. This resistor. So now we have connected the resistors. Next is this resistor to this level. This resistor to. Actually, this connection should be removed. From here, it should be connected to here. This is not there. No connection here. Next is this third pin should be connected to ground terminal. So now we'll connect here VDC voltage. So now again this second pin to this junction there. So N wire. Now this third pin should be connected to this diode. So take here third pin. N wire. So now all the connections are over. This diode I have to connect it. Connected to diode. Now to the input we have to connect your VAC, your source. So VAC we are going to connect. So the input, so this we are going to connect it to Next is now power supply. So VDC we have to select. VDC. So we will rotate it here both. Now directly we place it on pin number 7, pin number 4, pin number 4, and here pin number 7. Next is your ground. So ground will connect it here. We will connect it here. Next is rotate. We are changing the resistor values 10k. Okay, again here it is 10k. Okay, here the resistor value 10k. Okay, 10k. Okay, so now this ground we have left it, so we will ground that also. So now resistor values are given, now voltages we have to give. So voltages, I want to keep 12 volts DC. So 12 volts DC. Now this amplitude. It is going to be offset, no offset voltage, so it is going to be 0. Our amplitude is going to be 100 millivolts. Okay. This frequency we can keep it as 500 hertz. Okay. This AC is going to be 230 volts. Okay. So now we can go for the save the file, save the document. Then your PSpice new simulation profile. So I will keep it as PR2. Create. So now we will keep here as 10. So 50 milliseconds will keep. Apply. Okay. So we will keep the marker here first because we are going to measure the output at this point. Then we are going to run the program. You have got the rectified output waveform.